authenticity. And it got me to think about, it's so much more going on than just, okay, making the thing. It's the way the person is acting. It's a performance, you know, you, it's your body, your hands, your, who you are is engaging with these things, and we are seeing that. And I think, well, that's a big, you know, a bigger part of the thing. There's so much that we don't even know yet, because we just, like, I've done this twice, you know, and I have, in terms of my own experience of doing it, like, I don't even know, I know so little about myself there on the floor with those things, and then I know that my, how much I actually see and hear and experience, and my sensitivity to the moment, you know, how much more there is. That seems like tremendously rich in its simplicity. There's so little, except there's so much. And that's, of course, what minimal is about, you know, simplicity. I just read a quote, like Leonardo said something like, the greatest form of elegance is simplicity. You know, elegance meaning just the most clearest, refined thing comes out of things that are extremely simple. So, yeah, if anybody does have, I mean, we'll just keep going, anybody does have any piece that they go, oh, that they responded to.
It was, like, so great to see it because, like, what I did was I manipulated the pieces, you know, but you, like, manipulated in a way that suited you, or even suited the way you wanted to do it, and, like, when you lost a little bit, you just broke another piece up, and you just kind of done it, and that was really resourceful, like,
do you juggle?
It looks like a juggle.
It's not a juggle as you did it.
It's kind of unshaped.
Yeah, not easy. Yeah, right, sure you. That wouldn't be what a juggle would fit.
So would you like to see another?